Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
That is the greatest generation.
On 6 June 1944, members of the greatest generation took part in the largest amphibious invasion in history. And the date of the invasion is still recognized by many, and the men and women who served, whether in the invasion or not, are celebrated. At Big Sandy Regional Airport's Cloud 9 Cafe today, they were also treated to lunch and recognized for their service.
It's an honor to get to do this, but I appreciate everybody coming, I really do.
I want to thank you all for your service. I know it was quite a few years ago, and you guys, I'm sure you still think about it daily and think about friends and stuff you lost. But I'm so grateful to have you guys around and been able to talk to you, some of you all.
Thousands of Americans died in what has become commonly known as the D-Day invasion in World War II. But 2.5 months after D-Day, France was liberated. Less than a year later, Germany surrendered. Big Sandy Airport manager Gary Cox said his relationship with a veteran of that invasion led to him wanting to treat World War II veterans to a free meal in that veteran's honor each anniversary of D-Day. Today, 8 veterans of World War II came out for the meal, now in its 8th year.
Skies Ward was his name, and then he passed away a couple years later, and I kept wanting to do something to honor him by.
It was such a wonderful thing to see, and I was just really planning on doing that one. But after it was over, some of them said, you'll be planning on doing this again next year? And I said, yeah. I said, from now on, every D-Day, you show up here and we'll have lunch.
I've still got the medal in my arm on the side here for my finger, man. Get along fine. Like something to eat anytime. I live by myself, so I got to scrounge a little bit. Get by fire.
He does this every year for World War II veterans only, and we're honored and proud to be here that he recognizes us as such.
Well, I appreciate everything he's doing for us. It's off a good country.
Giving thanks and serving those who served.
You know, they say the greatest generation. There's no doubt that is the greatest generation.
At the Big Sandy Regional Airport, Chris Anderson, EKB News.